I can't. I think I win. Let it go.
Got him. You know you would have smelled weed already if I was smoking in here.
Next time we cover it up for sure.
I mean, I roll weed in here, but I don't smoke weed in here. I go to the dispensary almost every day. It's not a secret, they know I smoke, but I don't smoke in here. The first day I moved in, I did, and I didn't know. They called me, said not to, and ever since then, I have not.
Okay, I was just passing by right there and I smelled it and I know it was the issue before, so that's the only reason I brought it up.
Yeah, they just tried to give me a second violation and a whole legal notice and all that, but it's like, that's gonna go on my record if I haven't done anything.
No,
and it's
for sure, like, yeah, you know? Like, I'm not trying to get anybody in trouble.
No, I know you're doing your job, you know.
It's not like legitimate, like, you know, nobody's being picked on or nothing like that.
Yeah, that's why I just wanted to make sure somebody come by just to get it figured out.
Yeah, only if it's legit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's it. Like, obviously, with the raw and the backwoods.
Yeah. I smoke a lot from Cali. Like, I've never hit it. But
you're not the only one.
Yeah.
It ain't no secret.
Exactly.
That's all it was.
For sure.
You good.
I appreciate you.
No, no worries. How's it going?
You too. Nowhere in the law that say you can't roll up inside. No, I'm gonna roll up wherever the fuck I want. You owe me lunch for getting me in trouble unnecessarily. He even said it. He was like, yeah, I said something because I know it was a problem before.
Yeah.
I know you're just doing your job, but like, when it goes from one person to the next person and then it comes to me with the legal notice and all this, I'm just like, what? No.
Yeah, we're not doing all that.
I respect everybody having to do their job, but also don't, I'm never going down for something I didn't do. Like, no. I'm still fucking shaking. But the fact that he was like, they got some good stuff to take away the smell. What? You really trying it, bro. Like, so what is that stuff? Since you know.
Shit.
So the only stuff I know is that ozone shit for your car, but that shit smells disgusting. Oh, I forgot I'm still recording. Hey, yo. I don't feel like doing shit right now. But my kitchen is still a mess. And my living room. There's a lot I need to do, but I don't want to do. So instead, I'm just going to put some music on and try to figure out where I'm putting all this fucking artwork that's behind this switch on here. So let's figure that out. I bought this because I thought it was funny. I got this because I thought it was cute, right? It was just so funny. But after I got home, I started thinking, I was like, I don't want people thinking like I do cocaine or something. Like, I ain't never even tried cocaine, so I don't want nobody thinking like, oh yeah, that's what, no. So I need to know, like, if I put this up in my house, would y'all think I did cocaine? If y'all saw this in somebody's house, would you just think like, oh yeah, they do cocaine? Because like, yeah, I have a lot of weed stuff in here because I smoke weed. But this, I just thought it was funny. I wanted to put this in the bathroom with like, please don't do coke in the bathroom type shit. But I just don't want people to think I do drugs. So should I put that up or should I just give it to somebody or, you know, I don't know, donate it or something. Which is so funny. Anyways, back to the music and figure this out. I'm on a road, we having rich sex on a boat. He hit it back to back like it's dope. How you gon' prove you could treat me right? You stole my heart like a thief in the night. Yeah, he my man, he was never your type. If you try me, hoes on sight. He told the Uzi, but he acting real bougie. Like to fight over dick, hoe. Don't get hit with a two-piece. You know you can call if you need me. Tell me you ain't never ever leaving. When I suck it, I look in your eyes. You better for me like you mean it.
stumble out of bed, dizzy in the head. Say what you said when you came home alone. Mumble a reply, followed by a lie. Leave me wondering why, as if I've never known. Partial to the good.